Herodrim were powerful mages gathered together by the Archangel. The Herodrim were powerful mages gathered together by the Archangel Tyriel to defeat the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. The Herodrim were powerful mages gathered together by the Archangel Tyriel to defeat the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. They devoted themselves fully to the destruction of the demon lords and left behind valuable tomes and teachings.
And you are connected to them, right?
My ancestor was the leader of the Herodrim, Jared Kane. When the Herodrim died out, their tomes stayed in my family. I was thrilled by tales of the Herodrim as a little boy, but it wasn't until I returned to them as an adult that I realized they contained deeper truths.
Do you remember anything else yet?
Only that there were surges of light and a kind of pain.
You seem unwell.
The emptiness gnaws at me. It is a constant frustration.
There is no need for that. I will return the sword soon.
Tyriel is the Angel of Justice. He has been helping mankind for generations, though he is forbidden to do so in any direct manner. Long ago, the High Heavens and the Burning Hells made a pact as a result of the Sin War that they would not interfere in our world.
So Tyriel is bound to his word even though the demons have broken their pact.
The Angiris Council, the archangels that lead heaven, almost destroyed our world once to keep the demons from spreading their corruption upon it. If Tyriel were to act directly, it would alert the Council to the demons' activities here and imperil us all. That Leia could live a different life, a more normal life. But alas, such is not her fate. When I pass, there is none but her to continue my work, and the future of this world hangs in the balance.
There's a sword here, we will find it.
My essence is too low. No.
Draw your weapons!
Some time ago, I revealed that the Khazra, or goatmen, were originally humans until the Vigerai corrupted them. For many years, these creatures were simple and lethargic. These days have ended. Khazra attacks are widely reported, and the number of fatalities is higher than any human race. I have heard the most ridiculous tales about travelers being ambushed by vicious trees. It is too much. Despite their name, the wood wraiths are not monks, but fully mobile beasts who have taken on the guise of foliage to ensnare their prey. Only a simpleton could be fooled by such a trick.
possible. That glow. I must be near a piece of the sword. Recently. That is not possible.
We must stop the attacks on these farms, or the people of Tristram will starve.
How should I train?
No. essence is too low.
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
Not enough essence.
I am undone. Demon spawn have taken root in my fields. This land is all my. I cannot.
No.
I don't understand how evil walks in the day.
Island is saved. Bless.
Tresses will not start. It's the work on today.
A good choice.
Thank you. for this knowledge. Not enough.
I just wait.
Wait.
Simple folk have made their lives and homes here. They will not survive this disaster unless we aid them.
Do that again!
The Tristram fields are fair lands, fertile and temperate. Superstitious farmers kept away from them for quite a while after the fall of Old Tristram. But time has persuaded them to abandon these ridiculous notions and take up the hoe and plow once more. Now they supply crops to both New Tristram and Wortham.
Hells with the...
Who are you to take what is mine?
Belong to another. That is not possible.
It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears.
That needs to recharge.
Thank you. you no longer.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Talon.
In all things, there must be balance.
guard. Spirits lie.
Well, prepare to face my wrath.
He's falling to disturb us.
Some spirits linger to right past wrongs. I was mistaken about her.
The light grows stronger within you. This will help. Thank you.
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
We shall set things right. That is all you need to know. I need to go back. recently. Whatever killed him must be nearby. That is not possible.
Monstrous creature!
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
I'm not quite sure what all the fuss is about. You farmers turn out dead and everyone goes running for the hills. I've lived off these lands for 20 years and I have not seen any bloodthirsty monsters running about. No reason I should leave a perfectly good harvest. I need to go back. I recovered a piece of the sword, but members of a coven are pursuing it as well.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leia. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven. But I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
They know where the next piece is. Their leader said it fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leia. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leia, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient human with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
The most unusual sword fragment, isn't it?
Indeed. It feels familiar to me, though the rest is still unclear.
It looks like a weapon for a great warrior.
If that is what I am, then my strength has gone with my memory.
Such things have a way of returning to us in times of need.
Magda's coven is a remnant of an ancient religion called the Triune that worshipped the primevals as gods.
The primevals are gone. Who do they serve now?
The last two evils, Asmodan and Belial, remain. And if either of them are behind this coven, then our troubles are only beginning.
With the dead squared away.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Do not question the path you are on. It will lead you through things that would try your very soul, but you'll always have me to talk to.
Talking is a waste of time.
I pretend you are a rock, but I know the softness you don't want anyone to see. Why else would you continue to come and talk to Miriam? The foul witch waits for you to unseal the temple of the ancients that she may strike. Her master would sacrifice anything to control the destiny of the stranger. I would tell you to be careful, but you wouldn't listen, would you?